The amount of usable farmland is decreasing worldwide due to an increasing global population as well as pollution. This means that we must search for methods to increase the efficiency of our agricultural systems. Hello, my name is Ram Bubby, and I conducted research on the effect of UV light on Malabar spinach grown indoors. Currently, our indoor systems do not incorporate UV light, and as such, my research explores two novelties. Firstly, the effect of UV light on these indoor systems in general, and secondly, the effect of UV light on Malabar spinach, which has not been researched very extensively, yet has a high potential as a superfood. The main benefits of my project will include agricultural output and efficient crop production. I came up with this idea when I was researching possible ways to augment our agricultural systems, and I'm currently working with a few organizations on expanding the number of crops and the scale with which I can conduct my experiments on. My research ultimately aims to help our fight against the hunger crisis and further our sustainability initiatives as indoor growing systems become more prominent in the market. Given Arizona's harsh climate, improvements to indoor growth systems are a major part of current research, and my project aims to progress our initiative of enhancing Arizona's agricultural systems. My project is another step towards the larger goal of overcoming food insecurity worldwide, and with it, I hope to inspire other Arizona students to conduct research in fields that they are passionate about, so that they too can help change our world. Thank you.